The ministry would also like to announce a special award.